Young people today are said to be the leaders of tomorrow. But what happens when they don't have the role models to become good leaders? So I'm going deep within this country to meet the people trying to make a change, the Ahmadi Muslims. They believe that through the game of basketball, they can engage young people to do good. So join me as I travel with the Ahmadi Muslim youth and dive into this unknown world as I try to find out if young people really have any hope for a better future here in Belize.